McCracken to center. And that does it. Gilman wins the first ever President's Cup, 2-0. Charles Cross goes 5 2/3 innings of relief and does not give up a hit for Gilman.